दिस इज़ पाकिस्तान अफेयर एम सी क्यू सीरीज एपिसोड 24 पार्ट 1. सो दिस सीरीज इज स्पेशली डिज़ाइन फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सी एस एस पी एम एस टू हेल्प दैम कवर द एम सी क्यूज पोर्शन ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट पाकिस्तान अफेयर्स. सो अदर स्टूडेंट्स कैन ऑल्सो टेक बेनिफिट ऑफ दिस वीडियोज दोज हु प्रिपेयर फॉर एनी जॉब एग्जाम और एनी जॉब रिक्रूटमेंट टेस्ट थ्रू एफ पी एस सी और पी पी एस सी. ओके, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस 30 एम सी क्यूज रिगार्डिंग the 1937 elections and the Congress ministries. First MCQ, when British government announced to hold elections of provincial legislative assemblies? Options are 1930 to 31, 1932 to 33, 1936 to 37, 1938 to 39. The third is the right option here, which is from 1936 to 37. The British government announced to hold elections of provincial legislative assemblies. Second MCQ, 1937 elections were held in 11 provinces according to options are Act of 1919, Act of 1927, Act of 1935, Act of 1937. So third is the right option here, which is Act of 1935. The 1937 elections were held in the 11 provinces according to the Act of 1935. When All India Muslim League held its 21st communal session? Options are November 1933, November 1934, November 1935, November 1936. So first is the right option here, which is November 1933. All India Muslim League held its 23rd annual session on November 1933. 24th annual session of All India Muslim League held in, options are March 1935, April 1936, May 1936, June 1936. So second is the right option here, which is April 1936. The fourth annual session of All India Muslim League was held in April 1936. Who replied Nehru that there is a third party in India, that is Muslims. We are not going to be dictated by anybody. Options are Dr. Allama Iqbal, Qaid Azam, Liaquat Ali Khan, Maulana Johar. So the correct option here is Qaid Azam. It was Qaid Azam who replied to Nehru that there is a third party in India, that is Muslims, and we are not going to be dictated by anybody. Qaid Azam is the right option here. Who was the founder of Unionist Party in Punjab? Options are Iskandar Hayat, Muhammad Shafi, Fazal Hussain, Chaudhry Rehmat Ali. So the correct option here is Fazal Hussain. The provincial elections were held in the winter of, options are 1932 to 33 1934 to 35 1936 to 37 1938 to 39. So third is the right option here, which is from 1936 to 37. How many seats were there in the provincial assemblies? Options are 1580 1585 1590 1595. So second is the right option here, which is 1585. There were total 1585 seats in the provincial assemblies. In 1937 elections, general seats in provincial assemblies were, options are 808 809 810 811. So correct option here is 809. There were total 809 general seats in the provincial assemblies. In 1937 elections, Muslim seats in provincial assemblies were, options are 480 481 482 483. So correct option here is 482. There were total 482 seats for Muslims in the provincial assemblies during 1937 election. In 1937 elections, women seats in the provincial assemblies were, options are 39 40 41 42. So the correct option here is 41. There were total 41 women seats in the provincial assemblies during 1937 election. In 1937 elections, labor seats in the provincial assemblies were, options are 32 34 36 38. So the correct option here is 38. In 1937 election, six seats in the provincial assemblies were, options are 30, 32, 34, 36. So the correct option here is 34. Guys, there are a lot of MCQs regarding the numbers. So if you just don't memorize it at once, so you can just watch this video twice. Okay. Which political party won 716 seats in 1937 elections? Options are Muslim League, Congress, Union, National Liberals. So the correct option here is Congress. Congress won 716 seats in 1937 election. Congress is the correct option here. Muslim League won seats in 1937 elections. Okay, how many seats Muslim League had won? Options are 107, 108, 109, 110. So the correct option here is 109. Muslim League won 109 seats in 1937 elections. Which party won 82 seats in Punjab out of 84 Muslim seats? Options are Muslim League, Unionist Party, Khaksar Party, Awami Party. So the correct option here is Unionist Party. In Punjab, out of 84 Muslim seats, Muslim League won how many seats? Options are 2, 3, 4, 5. So the correct option here is 2 seats. First is the right option. In United Provinces, out of 35 Muslim seats, Muslim League won. Options are 23, 25, 27, 29. So the correct option here is 29. In United Provinces, out of 35 Muslim seats, Muslim League won 29 seats. In Assam, out of 24 Muslim seats, Muslim League won how many seats? Options are 3, 6, 9, 11. So the correct option here is 9. In Bengal, out of 117 Muslim seats, Muslim League won how many seats? Options are 35, 37, 39, 41. So the correct option here is 39. In Bihar, Orissa, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Sindh, out of 36 Muslim seats each, Muslim League won how many seats? Options are 7, 9, 11, none. So the correct option here is none. When Indian Congress decided to form ministries? Options are May 1937, June 1937, July 1937, August 1937. So third is the right option here, which is July 1937. Indian Congress decided to form ministries in July 1937. When Congress Working Committee passed a resolution permitting a Congress to accept the office? Options are 5th July 1937, 7th July 1937, 9th July 1937, 11th July 1937. So the correct option here is 7th July 1937. The Congress Working Committee passed a resolution permitting the Congress to accept the office in 7th July 1937. Congress ministers took office in how many provinces? Options are 7, 8, 9, 10. So the correct option is 8. Congress ministers took office in 8 provinces. Which period was extremely crucial in the Hindu-Muslim relations? Options are from July 1937 to October 1939, from August 1937 to October 1939, September 1937 to October 1939, or October 1937 to October 1939. So first is the right option here, which is from July 1937 to October 1939. During campaign for 1937 polls, who issued a statement declaring that there were only two parties in the subcontinent, namely the British Common and the Indian National Congress? Options are Justice Bhagwan, Allama Iqbal, Gandhi, Nehru. The fourth is the right option here, which is Nehru. Nehru issued a statement that there exist only two parties in subcontinent. Who became Chief Minister of Punjab after 1937 elections? Options are Fazal Hussain, Chaudhry Rehmat Ali, Skandar Hayat, Raj Gopal Acharya. So correct option here is Skandar Hayat. Skandar Hayat became the chief minister of Punjab after 1937 elections. After ministers, which political party hosted tricolored flags on all official and non-official buildings? Options are Congress, Muslim League, Unionist, National Liberals. So the correct option here is Congress. With Congress ministers who were forbidden to eat cow meat? Options are Hindus, Muslims, Sikhs, Britishers. So the correct option here is Muslims. Vande Mataram was taken from the novel of? Options are Prakash, Anandmit, Sita Devi. None of these. So the correct option here is Anandmit. Vande Mataram was taken from the novel of Anandmit. So these are the 5 questions to test yourself. You can just pause the video here and solve these questions to know that how much you have memorized from these MCQs. Thank you so much.